No. Stop for five, now five to keep. The smoke is first, as it is. Get a broad face, a little round belly, and carefully laugh. Ho, ho, ho! And the whole poor jelly. He was heavy and plump, bright jolly old elf. And I laughed myself, by myself. A wink of the eye that put me head, soon gave me an eye, nothing to dread. Spoke not wood, when straight was worse. He stole off body, then turned to jerk. And laying a finger, a sight of his nose, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh with a keen gave a whistle, and away they all flew, like the dawn of a festival. I heard him exclaim, as he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. I wish to say, Santa Claus is coming to town, verse 1. Oh, you better watch out, better not cry, you better not call on anyone. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's a big old wizard, say it twice, don't mind out who you're in line. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake.
John Paul.
Hanukkah, Hanukkah, lights on menorah. Let's have a party, let's all dance a horror. Gather round the table, we'll give you a treat. Shiny cups to play with the fancy tea. And while we are playing, the candles are all burning bright. One for each night, they share if you like to remind us of that long ago night. For each rising cherub, he likes to remind us of that long ago night.
Thank you.
deal. All we need now is a hat.
Here's one of the time we got it. Let's see if it fits.
Christmas tree, thy leaves were so enchanting. Oh, Christmas tree, thy leaves were so enchanting. When decked with candles once a year, you bring us all the Yuletide cheer. Oh, Christmas tree, thy leaves were so enchanting. Oh, Christmas tree, rejoicing of the season. Oh, Christmas tree, rejoicing of the season. Oh, Christmas tree, rejoice of God so heavenly. Oh, Christmas tree, rejoicing of the season. Glory to the newborn King, peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye nations rise, join the triumph of the skies, with angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. O little town of Bethlehem, how still we see thee lie, with angels greet and answer sweet, and silent stars arise, and the air sweet silence, the everlasting light. No hopes and fears upon the years are met indeed tonight.
Thank you. I just came back from a lovely trip along the Milky Way. I stopped off at the North Pole to spend a holiday. I called on dear old Santa Claus to see what I could see. He took me to his workshop and he told his plans to me. So I'm telling you why Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and he's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. With little tin horns and little toy drums, Rudy Toot Toots and Rummy Tum Tums, Santa Claus is coming to town. And curly haired dolls and toddling coo, elephants, boats, and kitty cars too, Santa Claus is coming to town. The kids in girl and boy land will have their jubilee. They're gonna build a toyland town all around the Christmas tree. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, brown young virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace.
I mean, so many puppets, my members may want to like so much. Look at them! What a work of art! Buongiorno! What can I do for you today?
I'm looking for a special toy.
I have all kinds of toys. Can you see one you like?
I like this one.
This puppet isn't even finished.
That's all right, I'll take it anyway.
I don't know, but I don't want to sell my little puppet to her. Are you sure I can't introduce you to something else instead?
So this is the one I want. How much is it?
Well...
Buongiorno. My goodness. Look at this darling puppet. Bobby, you I'd never sell it to a puppet. I think it's close to my heart.
That's what I was saying. I'm sorry, this puppet is not for sale. I'm sorry.
Then I'll have to take my business elsewhere.
I'll carve another one like it if you wish. Now about you, where the heck did the lady go? This is definitely not a good day. What's that noise? I must be hallucinating. Or I need to get out more.
Oops,
ow! Oh, how the heck? Heavy. How'd you come to life?
I don't know. I thought you did it.
I'm a fine wood carver, but I can't give life to a real piece of wood. It's just incredible. Why, it's a miracle!
A miracle, a miracle! What's a miracle?
Something wonderful you can't explain.
And that's what it must be.
Bye.
I don't think it's a very good name. What did the lady call you? It was something like Little Pine Seed. Something like that.
But then they call me Piney. I don't like that nickname.
I know. We'll call you Pinocchio. That's Little Pine Seed in my beautiful Italian language. Pinocchio.
Pinocchio.
It is then.
Lieutenant, what is it, Sergeant? There seems to be a problem here about cruelty to puppets. Cruelty to puppets. I don't remember that. Learning about that in police school, I'll have to ask the captain. Captain?
Yes, Lieutenant?
There seems to be a problem. Something to do with cruelty to puppets.
Cruelty to puppets? I don't remember that issue ever coming up in my years of police school. I'll have to ask the chief. But chief, do you have a moment?
What is it, Captain? It's better to be in court.
Something about cruelty to puppets?
Cruelty to what?
That is what you said, Lieutenant.
Oh, that is what you said, Mrs. Sergeant.
Well, yes, but it does seem to be a problem.
Puppets! Puppets! I'll bring you put away! Don't waste my time with these senseless trivialities! If you follow me again, you'll all be fired! Release this man!
Release this man!
Release this man!
Release this man! I mean, you are relieved.
What happened to Pinocchio?
Oh boy, you're busting ahead.
Come, let's take a walk to the town. I want to show off